Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Adobe Premiere Pro taking forever to launch or forever to open. All right, let's get started. Okay, so the reason I'm making this video is that my Premiere Pro, where I make all of my videos, suddenly went from opening right away, or maybe about 30 seconds, to 15 minutes to open up. I'm in Premiere Pro 2019 right now. So there are a few things you can try. Your first option is to open up your Creative Cloud and check to see if there's an update. Go ahead and update it if it's available. I actually do have a Premiere Pro update. Now, if you don't want to do that, or if you did it and it didn't work, the next step is to clear your caches. This is probably a good idea regardless. I will say at the end of the video, when you relaunch Premiere, it is still going to take a long time if you're in 2019, even after you've deleted your caches, but then the time after that, it should be much quicker. So let's go out to our caches. Now I'm on a Mac, but if you're on a PC, I'll try to get you to the same area on your computer. So on a Mac, hit Shift Command H, and that will bring you to your home, and then you should see Library in here. Now, if you can't see that, right click and choose Show View Options. Make sure you have Show Library Folder checked here. Okay, so we'll go to our library, then we'll go to Application Support. We'll go to Adobe and then scroll down and go to Common. On a Windows machine, once you get into Application Support, it's going to be very similar to the Mac subfolders. For Windows, you'll be under Users, Username, App Data, Roaming, and then Adobe and Common. Okay, so we'll want to delete everything inside these folders. Media Cache, I'll go ahead and select all, and then I'll delete those. Media Cache Files, I'll select all of those and delete those. Peak Files, Team Projects Cache, and PTX. Now, when I went to do this before I made this video, I had 50,000 files in these folders. And I think that was what was bogging down my Premiere so much. Okay, now we'll right click on our trash and empty the trash. All right, now we'll want to close Premiere. I'll go to Premiere Pro and quit Premiere Pro. And I don't need this, so I'll just cancel that. Hold Option and Shift when you go to restart Premiere, or Alt and Shift on a PC. When you do that, you'll get this little window. You can just say, okay. This will reset your plugin caches and preferences. Now, when you restart, it is still going to take a really, really long time. It's going to be annoying, I'm sure. You're still going to have to wait that 15 minutes or however long it was taking before. This is what I was talking about at the beginning of the video. But once it starts up, go ahead and do an auto cache clean. And to do that, just go to Premiere Pro, Preferences, and then come down here to Media Cache. If you're on a PC, this will probably be under File, Preferences. Then choose Delete Unused. And we'll say OK. And now we can go ahead and quit again. And once you relaunch this time, it should be much quicker. Now, in my experience, it's still not quite as short as it was before it started doing this, but it still seems a lot better. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.